Hey everyone, this is GKCS. I have a big announcement to make. For the past 6 months, I have been collecting information on system design from various fragmented sources. If you're a product manager or if you're a software engineer and you have this big high stakes interview coming up in the next 7 days, you don't want to be wasting time on going through a lot of links, and some of them are good, some of them are bad. So I have taken that information and structured it and condensed it into something that is really useful before your high stakes interview. Firstly, a disclaimer, this course is for software engineers and product managers. So engineering managers is also fine. But if you're a tech lead or if you're a staff engineer, then you're probably not going to be learning anything new from this course. It'll probably be a good revision for you. We go back to the basics. We go back to designing systems from scratch. If you have seen my WhatsApp system design interview video, that talks about you have a system, you have a set of features, and you try to then, you know, note down the things that you'll be doing, and then you actually go ahead and design that kind of system. In this video course, there is Gmail for that. There is an audio search engine that we'll be doing. And then there is a component that we are talking about, which is a rate limiter. A lot of the things of system design can be picked up just by studying rate limiting and load balancing. You know, those two things are probably key features. When I was preparing for my interviews, apart from taking all this disjointed piece of information and collecting them together, the second biggest challenge was to actually retain the information. You read a lot, you watch a lot of videos, but do you actually remember that in an interview, and can you actually apply that? I've done two things over here. One of them is to break the large video into smaller pieces, which are easier to consume. And the other thing is, after every video, there's a test. So you can actually tell whether you understood what's going on inside the thing that you just learned or not. I personally find this really useful. Until you're challenged, it's very hard to tell whether you understand the concept deeply or not. As of now, the price of the course is around $50, which is 4,000 Indian rupees. But there's a discount coupon code I've kept in the start, which is early bird. So if you use early bird, then you get, 20% off. So that becomes close to $40. And in Indian rupees, that becomes like 3,200 Indian rupees. So on your browser, if you type interviewready.io, then you automatically get redirected to getinterviewready.io. You can see that there's the system design course here. And you can see that this is the video which is explaining the course contents. It's actually the video you're watching, so it's a recursive kind of thing. And this probably is the most special thing about this course. You know, there's architecture diagrams, capacity planning, API lists, all of these things for every video. API list does not exist for the audio search engine because we are talking about the algorithm, but everything else is there for every video. And there's the course overview in case you're not able to load that video. I've just, you know, put it in this quadrant. And now if you click on buy, then you just need to sign in. And my email ID is gkcs@scalability.tech. So if you have any issues with the course, you can always reach out to me over there. I sent the password. Yes, I have read the terms of user and customer privacy policy. Okay, click on sign up. Now I can make the payment. Just remember that if you're using PayPal, then you need to have an Indian debit or credit card to make the payment. Yes, Stripe is okay with all kinds of payments, but PayPal has this specific issue where you can't make foreign currency payments to INR. Okay, so just remember that. And we go ahead and we buy the course. Awesome. So we now have this course with us. Now you can just head to your dashboard. And over here, if you just click on the system design interview prep, you can see that there's Gmail design. So initially we are finding the requirements. Then the first thing we'll be doing in this is to figure out what kind of proxies we need for connecting with the outside world for our service and service registration. So that is the first chapter. And you can see that there is authentication, which is the next thing. You can see that there are architecture diagrams here. You can also download them in case you want to view them locally. And finally, there's other lessons, which is distributed rate limiting, an audio search engine, and the calling app design. Let's try a quiz. Let's see if I remember the answers. So amongst the following, which should you use to implement a global cache? So I'll go for Redis. And that is the correct answer. So you can actually test yourself. You can figure out how much you have learned from this lesson. So if you're running too fast with low comprehension, this thing will be a good safety net. You can see the capacity estimations. Again, this is a PDF. You can actually download it. You can see that I made the assumptions up here. And then I'm going to be asking questions like how much storage do you need or how much processing power do you need? The API contracts are again right here. So this is pretty detailed. And very importantly, you can give your feedback for every lesson, along with having discussions for every part of this course. So do check out the course. Honestly, I think this is an excellent course. Like, the time and effort savings you'll be making through this is phenomenal. And of course, there might be improvements here. I will be making those improvements. You can always let me know in the comments over here. I'm also going to be adding more videos to this course. So there'll be low-level design also in this coming up soon. And there's also another video on the calling app design. So that has more parts to it coming up. Right now, if you purchase it, then you will be, of course, getting all that for free. So lots of stuff coming up. You can check out the links in the description. I'll see you next time.